Welcome back to the Demon Slayer Gaming Channel. Going to be continuing our Let's Play series for Pascal's Wager Definitive Edition. I did notice in the last couple runs that the volume was insanely low, so I did turn it up a bit, so that may be a change people will notice. But we finished up Katib last time, so we will be going into Edith today. For now, we're still going to take Norwood. All right. We do have the, Milo's bottle on, so we are automatically in abnormal status. We still do have to watch our sanity because even though we're already in abnormal status, we can still go into insanity mode, which will spawn additional unit. Surely abnormal. Mr. Clown Boy over here. Still have not made it back and gotten those boots yet, which is a concern. I would have preferred to have had them for this realm.
Didn't you hear me? Oh, the damn bell. Why are you? Don't feel like answering it. Never mind. You're going to be disappointed anyway. There's a rat hindering the damn urge's endeavor against the church, and we're gonna let him leak the news. The gate to the blessed land has been sowed by me. Nobody shall leave here before things are settled.
What's the matter with the bell? It seems to cause you great pain.
Oh, it's nothing. Nothing compares to the pain inflicted on the damn urges by the blessed land. We have been surrounded by the darkness for too long. Anything that stops the damn urges from regaining light will be destroyed. So stay out of this. Take care of your own business.
This do that anyway. It's not as simple as it looks.
He thought fear would make the damn urges retreat, but it was useless. We just need to stop the bell. It's the last remaining obstacle.
Are there any clues?
Courier, that guy is my prey. Leave him alone. You'd better find a place to hide if you don't want to end up like this corpse.
A threat?
Against the power of the church. That likely won't end well.
If we were in the past, I would agree with you. But now, Korea, the damn urges have found an absolute strength to fight against the church.
What is it?
You will know it sooner or later, but not now, Courier.
Sometimes just sit idly.
The final revolt. Varuna warriors, release the long suppressed feelings. The dim light will become eternal and guide us to the land of nothingness.
Give no fucks about my hits. Yep. Parents back. That was a serious screw up on my part. Let him roll all over us. The lack of omnidirectional is annoying. Oh. This guy. Alright, clowns are nothing to be scoffed at. I say that and I continue to do it. That was terrible. Figure something else out if we don't wanna continue getting destroyed by these guys. Goes back to where we were, but saw the item. I needed it even though I didn't need it. RPG player in me, gotta get every shiny. Lady throwing pots. Camera jumping by itself. Another lady throwing pots, obviously. Space it. Careful. I need to put on something else. Do we have anything ranged weapon wise? Refuge fangs that we just picked up. Don't have any flame pots or. Guess we used them all. Okay. timed it right before he freaking smacked us in the face. Got him. Girl, that's paroling.
Bell messes with everyone's mind here.
Patrolling, not paroling. What the freak is paroling? English is hard. Everything from this area. Hot girl. So hard to notice when we need to drop the jellyfish now, since we're always in the abnormal status. Normal status. Can't speak today. Let's go ahead and drop jellyfish. We'll spend a little bit of time just right here for a second, getting our recovery back. Just take a while. Kind of. Beat it up. Drink a potion on top of it, so we got double regen going. Should be enough. The potion will do the rest.
After me, he was elected as the Vice Pontifex. The Demiurges are bringing about the... But the bell seemed to be the source of... A courier's ignorant of the facts. It doesn't matter. Instead of wasting... What do you mean? Do you really think that it's my bell that caused Edith's demise? Think through this thoroughly before making the decision.
Am I late?
You already know who.
If it wasn't for thy soft hearted fading career. I'd like to warn you again. It's the Demiurge's business.
Oh, go up there and take care of it. Why are you staying here?
The guy on the bell tower looks like our key into Bloodland.
Freaking stamina. How you doing? Did not mean to fight both of you. Come at me one at a time, please. Hello. Getting smoke ringed. Guess they're not allowed to come in here. Really sucked. Smoke rings kicking my butt. Peggy is not health potion. Not bone fragment either, looks like. So this bone. I'm glad we've been going around in the abnormal state. Wouldn't have any of those. Too far. It's actually a checkpoint right over here. We can get parents back. The crit damage, stamina. More stamina than what we currently have, so yeah. Attack up plus sanity up. Health, elemental resistance, pretty good. These guys on the ceiling here. This unlocks later after you actually beat the level. That's where you go to do the DLC area. Another one up in the ceiling. Close. That's it. These guys. Remember how we hated facing him whenever we had the high ground? You could just throw items at him. Now we gotta fight him on even ground. Us. He like destroyed us. Getting behind them is actually a really bad thing. the Blackwater Rubble. That's for upgrading our trophies. When we finally decide which ones we want to upgrade. Get Terrence back. Man, we are resting a lot. Kind of my own fault not playing the game. Taking such a long time in between plays. Only posting one of these videos a week. Starting to pour outside. Alright, just enough damage to kill them. And one stamina bar. Definitely not enough to kill him, though. And that was quite a combo he has there. Oh! Good dodge roll. Okay. The fact that like none of these guys get staggered is a little rough. Glad when we get some of the bones or whistles, whatever it is, that allows us to get our secondary unit back. Not have to go back as much. Almost wasn't paying attention there. Get in there so we can. Dang it. Hoping to get into the house quick enough that our little fog clouds wouldn't hit us. That's a lot. Oh, God. Every time I get close. Stop it. I hate you. I hate all of you. It wasn't pretty, but we got it. If he'd have done anything, I would have been a dead boy. saw that coming. Rick. Norwood. Oh, come on. Oof. Okay, so we'll have to switch. We need to unlock his health potions some, just for this reason.
Who'd have thought that the Colossus of Edith would shine again? I almost forgot how the light shines. In the dark, I was nothing more than a lost maggot.
How lovely the light is. Please, do not let it go out again.
Hot girls up on top. Got smoke girls down here. No! Fucking interrupted me. That's not frustrating at all. Ugh. Granny's got an arm on her. Jesus. I've unlocked his backstab.
How I long to. But I, hiding in the darkness, only to rely on the
Mundus. Still up there.
Stranger,
right, looking for a candle for the dude. Oh, another one. Pot ladies. I already killed one. That means there was three pot ladies in this one little area. I'm so far up in the sky and I can't reach them. Actually frustrated. I really need to upgrade. I feel like I was much further along in my upgrades by this point. Alright, small increase in damage. Definitely wasn't very much, but maybe it shall help. Ooh. Jerks. Freaking pot ladies, I swear. Even the strong attack isn't interrupting him. Oh, she's down! She's down! Get her! Make her regret her decisions. Good. Sitting up there throwing pots. Oh, you fell too. I love it. Like their throw action, like moves them forward just a tiny amount. So if you can bait enough of them, they like throw themselves off. Trying to test if that is true or not. I know this is a kind of boring to watch. It's good for science, though. Come on. You're right on the edge. Hey. Yeah, stand under him, make him get as close to the edge as possible, and then make him throw. At least that's what it looks like. Three of you suckers. Broke his guard. Nice. At him. Just barely. Got a ruptured tail, that means we can craft one of the health potions. Three pot girls. Hot girls and a jester boy. Ooh. That was a special kind of crappy. Game. Dang it. How much did it save? He killed both of those guys. Okay, it saved us killing him. Or him killing himself, one or the other. Excuse me. Not see me click this. That was pretty lame. I think that guy that drops down, if you like dodge his attack and he doesn't land like squarely on your head, and he just kills himself. Come on, Jester. Ow. Ooh, he's dodgy. Really dodgy. So it's like when they transform that they give no fucks about your stagger potential. Man. I have to like spam his attack. Literally can't stop clicking, or for some reason he just stops attacking. Weird. Alright, here's another opening to the outside that opens up once you clear the area. I think this takes us to the top portion of where all those snake guys, or whatever they're called. I never know what they're called with these things. though, this actually opens up a shortcut to the fountain right here. That's unfortunate. I don't want to deal with all y'all. I have objectives. I have things that need to get done. Already in the process of doing. Hello. It's quite a narrow escape on my part. You I will kill. Just hits the ground.
The bell is ringing from the tower. We have to get up there as soon as possible while he's still there.
It's you again. I was careless and got attacked, but I was stopping for the damage.
This is our chance. Go and stop it.
Stopping me is not necessarily the best thing for the Demiurges. What exactly to save the Demiurges, you will understand when I ring over the bell. Because she was afraid, afraid to face reality. The woman has no idea why Valent was willing, so you'd like to become. You think pretty highly of me. The ladder to power is written with blood and scars. I just want to bring the Demiurges back to the old days. Take this key and open the back door of the village down there.
Two ways out. You can go this way. This way. This way lets you proceed. And then this other way is like a back way that has a siffler on it. If there's anything else back here, I think maybe a chest. Siffler. Yeah, a chest back there in the corner. Show it holy fruit, that gives you a shield. Use it.
Human teeth.
You have. There's that candle. Mundus crystal. The only thing we really didn't get is the Blackwater rubble. Alright, so kick down the ladder there. And pot women. Can't hit her for nothing. Scratch my face. That was bad. Who'd she drop down? Get her! Still nailing us with freaking pots. Look at this. This is nonsense. He can't dodge for garbage. Nope. Need to replenish. I've lost all my skills in playing this game. Maybe it's because we're in the abnormal status. Our damage is improved, but maybe the enemy's like stagger potential is also improved. Why it's so hard to stagger them. From behind just do so much more damage. Ow. Now how did you hear me? Already transformed, so honestly expected him to not care about any of those attacks and just turn on us and wombo combo us. Point, it wouldn't have surprised me. Been like, yep, that happened. Jeez. just no fucks given at all. Did not care. Yep. I'm gonna spend a win. Sucks to be you. Since we took and then do that, that means we gotta take more fall damage again, fortunately. His stagger, but I guess not. Second ruptured tail, that's good. Wanted to come back to this guy because we can give him the candle.
Stranger. You are.
Don't get me wrong, I'm not.
It's a shame. No one cares about an.
Oh, break. Wow. I just want to go talk to this building right here. I wonder if I can do that without... It's like a secondary quest objective. Because we already opened this up, we can come in here, go up here, and go this way. Very nice.
My imagination, Edith.
It must be that the bell has an effect on it. It's ironic. Were it not for that traitor, Frollo, who would have known that the bell used to warn the people of a central invasion would also be the death knell of the Demiurges? Is this the price mentioned by the Martian woman?
Martian woman? What has she told you?
She brought the news that Valent is...
How does she know this?
As long as it brings hope to the Demiurges, the rest doesn't matter.
Where is she now?
Kind of... blinded, aren't she then? Like...
She's left Edith.
You could be telling me a lie. but it gives me hope. Doesn't matter.
Damn, open the gate.
Are you threatening me? Don't forget that I am the only person. If you still want to go to the Blessed Land, this is your last chance.
Do you want to save?
We have no other choice. Valent is the soul of the Demiurges. But he is too naive. He thought the church would let the Dem.
Your line has already.
No one can understand the humiliation the Demiurges have borne. They have been left behind like a cattle in a city, deprived of light, fearfully confronting Sandros on their own. Korea, there's not going to be a second chance for the Demiurges. In order to save Valent from the Blessed Land, we have already bet it all. I have to go back to the courtroom, where something more important is waiting for me.
To see if we can upgrade. Got quite a few Amundus and stuff.
How does Teresa know that Raven is still alive?
Son of a gun. We can time the light attack to heavy attack or right after the change happens, then can get the damage through on his stagger bar, but otherwise it just like absorbs it because he's transforming. Tipped Amundus, regular Amundus. Got debris. Let's grab the fire pots. Oops. Got some more. Anyway, we could grab the chipped Amundus. It's not too important for us, but take the Amundus too. Just to grab it. Go ahead and pick up some throwing knives. They're always nice to have. Let's see. While we have all this stuff here, we'll put these on. Gives us some range capabilities. Craft a couple of these. See if we can upgrade stuff for him. Using him quicker is fantastic. Backstab damage, execution damage. Like the lunge attack. We have another crystal, I didn't even notice that. So we can boost. We want backstab or execution? Probably execute. We do that more. Especially since we don't have the boots. Oh, those boots. Let's go to Norwood and just buff the potion section. So many copies of some of these that it really doesn't matter. Wanna rest. I'll respawn these couple, but it's alright. Bad. Both of our placements were bad. I outspaced him and then he outspaced me. Alright, let's go this way first. Go get whatever that item is. Ancient silver keys, so that's the thing that allows us to recover our secondary character if they've died. So that's really nice. That's actually one worth putting on in here. Go ahead and drop this for now. Just in case. Not something I anticipate we'll use right away. It's mainly, you know, a boss recovery. Gives you 3 lives instead of 2, essentially. Transformation portion lasts so long. Hard to time it correctly. Ow. Damage they can do sometimes. I kind of skipped a guy down there though, because I wanted to come up here to open up the shortcut, and then we're going to go around so that we can kill the one that was up top. Sneak up on him. I think he turns around no matter what. Nope, got him. Nice. Even though they take reduced damage in the transformation portion, we were able to damage him through it. Finish him off. Alright, so there's this way. Leads you to this girl. No! She has like no HP. Freaking stupid. Alright, there's another Amundus crystal. here. Get this. Get this. Take out this guy that we skipped. I stopped clicking a long time ago. He's super tanky, but he's so freaking slow.
Faith has brought us brim power, but has also veiled the true light. Through darkness, the arduous pursuit, the silent wall, the blood and tears of humiliation will swell into a great ocean and overthrow the tyranny of the graven image. Today, all the Damiurge's efforts will be answered. These names will become the new gods who control their own destiny and pass it on for generations to come.
See, we need to go back up to where she was because we have to drop down the other way. We just took the long way around because we had opened up the shortcut and could have just done that. I'm a dummy. Alright, I think it's the last Heggy over here. So instead of dropping down there, we're going to drop down on this side. Not health potion. Obviously not those kind of bones either. We got so many of those now that we've been in the abnormal status for a while. I need a lot to upgrade the Milos bottle though, so. Which honestly is probably something we won't end up doing just because of we're doing a single playthrough and it's kind of something that takes a while and really kind of farm it out. I'm not gonna waste time on a let's play farming. Alright, so, last time I played through this, I took the Demiurge's side and I killed the Bell Dude, right? I think I'm gonna go the other way on this one. I'm gonna side with Dude and I think you have to go fight the Demiurge lady? Not sure. We're gonna see. So, just gonna skedaddle past these guys. Get a different item depending on who you choose to side with.
They were my comrades in arms. Do you mean that Aelina was like? No, she was. The fate of the Demiurges who Low Valen's doing today. He's not a hero. It is difficult for people to come to terms with the truth. They prefer the comfort of lies. They take shelter in the stories they tell. said too much. Go on with your business. I know you're not here for my story. What do you mean by, I want to know the it's none of your business. I have my own reason. If you want to satisfy your curiosity, go and find the key hid deep in the courtroom by a lean. I'm going to ring the last tower after the-
Korea, have you fulfilled the promise you really let me down, Korea. You had your chance, but you made them, as I said, anything that stops the...
Last one was an actual boss fight. Is this all this is gonna be? Is like fighting a couple units? I mean, these guys are annoying as fuck, but it doesn't feel like it's as, other than it just being annoying, you know, it has more manageable than the boss was. Hit was gonna break his stagger, because as far as I saw, he didn't have any stagger bar left, but it's like the regening HP or something, because even that guy, like, he had literally no HP left and I hit him 3 times. A little weird. This on, actually probably need this. Down. This girl right about now? Ugh. Come on. Takes so long to pick something up. Oh, come on. He's so close to dead. That was kind of bull that hit at all. What that was some crazy like laughing or something he was doing. There's something else. No. Okay, so yeah, it's like God, so freaking slow. Do this first. I don't know what this is, but ooh, this way. Ooh, that looked questionable if we were gonna make that or not. Okay. I was like, I'm so dead. Ride it all the way back up. Up, down, all around. That takes you back to the lizard cave again. Didn't find the shadow area here.
Was it you that dispersed the white dust in the sky?
Yes, Tiff.
What exactly is the...
It was made by Edith through the ancient ritual of the Martians. It was turning to... These people became a part of the clock.
Do the demiurges?
Yes, but they still choose to burn their bridges. Couriers, please find...
Feeling. I don't think we can survive that. So we're not going to try. And try just going around. Nope, not going to work. I don't remember where the shadow, area is here, I guess. Oh, it's... Okay, I do remember. It's on the beach after you come back here and that path is open. Oh. Take your whelps.
Ahead. Edith is going to... We have to stop it. Or those demiurges...
Is this the power mentioned?
Once Edith is born, the souls of all the demiurges that attended the ritual will be taken. They...
Stop the Colossus.
Don't forget our secret weapon. Hurry. This is...
It's our secret weapon. That is one ugly thing. Oops. That looked like it was gonna go over my head. Okay. You are an angry boy. I don't know what that does if you let it live, but I'm not gonna try. Ooh. How'd we dodge that? don't lock on. Locking on caused all my attacks to miss. Where's that coming from? Literally nowhere. Oh, it's like poisoning. Offer me the execute to begin with, but ow. I still don't know what that does if you let it do whatever it's gonna do. See this a first playthrough. Oh my. Okay. Somehow dodged it. Alright. As soon as Terrence died, I knew that was gonna happen, but. Alright, watch our sanity, that's for sure. That fight got a rap ton more hectic whenever we went into the sanity mode. So it looks like if you let these things live, then those flies come out. Yeah, I don't know how we're how that's missing us. We definitely did not dodge, like, at all. for doing that move a lot this time. I don't know what this is. It pulled me in. I'm stuck. Frick. Over there. Then once over here. Good. Eyeball. And he sweeps him out. Oh. Time to recover. Drink a sanity potion if you need to. Still got a poison and everything through the execute. That's more like it. Makes more sense. Should be the last time. I think it takes 3 executes to finish her.
Tell me the truth now. Do you believe in coincidence? For me, there is no such thing as coincidence, Horup. Some choices are insignificant. Some are fatal. He doesn't listen to anyone. It ruined all the Demiurge's efforts.
Do you mean that Valen was not wrongly accused?
Apostasy was just a lie to the church taught to cover up the more terrible truth. After the tragedy of the Martians, Valen...
I don't understand. How could the Pontifex of a...
Nobody knows. Behind secrets, hide more secrets.
What else is hiding behind that?
That's all I know. Go to the Blessed Land. Ask the Martian witch that you...
What's your plan?
I will stay and try my best to eliminate the effects of the white dust.
How long will it take?
Nobody knows.
All right. Ooh, get this. Not go there yet. We will end up going there, but we're gonna
so
do not challenge.
We're all in the same boat now.
I know what I'm doing.
It's better this way, I feel.
You should mind your own business.
Wait. Take this bullet. It has been specially prepared for you. Sometimes hesitation only makes things worse. This is one of a kind. Don't lose it. Everyone's life now rests in the palm of your hand.
Alright, so that's going to be it for this episode of the Let's Play series through Pascal's Wager. So I hope everyone enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and we will pick up next time. We're going to go back to the same area, finish up the little optional area that opens up, but then we'll go and do the, what do you call it, the DLC area. But thank you all for watching, and I'll catch y'all next time.